He is an icon.
It looks so much like him.
We are installing a life-size statue in bronze of Leon Russell at the church studio here in Tulsa.
500 pounds of bronze. It's been in the works for 3 years. We have the artist of the sculpture here with us today, Jim Franklin, and he's managing the entire install process, and we're just very excited. It's 3 years in the works, and now we're going to have it. Well, I thought it was important not to idolize Leon, even though we love Leon, but I think it's important for him to be standing in front of this amazing church. Even though it was built in 1915, it came to life in 1972, a second life when Leon purchased it, made it into this amazing recording studio, but he created this really creative entrepreneurial workshop for artists, musicians, singers, songwriters, and the sculpture really represents that entrepreneurial spirit that all the musicians had in Tulsa, and really a celebration of the Tulsa sound. The hard part was, you know, getting Leon's face exactly right, and that took a lot of work. We wanted it significant to the period of the church, which is 1972 to 1976. So Leon is very Leon 1972. We have his top hat, he has his denim jacket that he wore that year on tour. He has a cross that he wore that year, which is so fitting that he's standing in front of this Christian church. And it's just gonna be a great place for people to sit around, take pictures with Leon, and really celebrate what we're doing here at the church.